My name is Charlie Fehl. I'm a fourth-year graduate student in the Department of Medicinal Chemistry working on a PhD. We use a unique biochemical experimental system at KU to study prostate cancer, which is a common disease in America, with the hope of arriving at more selective and effective treatments. The current standard of treatment is a drug called Abiraterone, and this was approved in 2011, but it has debilitating side effects such as high blood pressure and other metabolic disorders that require additional medications to be applied. We use an advanced understanding of the tumor biology to target a signal that specifically leads to cancer survival and growth. And if we can knock this out, then we can significantly reduce side effects in the treatment of prostate cancer. We have solved the first-in-class biochemical crystal structure of the enzyme CYP17A1, which is responsible for the body's generation of androgen signaling molecules, which fuel prostate cancer growth. We're using our knowledge of the tumor biology to interrupt this chemical signal. It was definitely the strength of the program that brought me to KU. The researchers here and the faculty members here are using very exciting brand new techniques for the study of medicinal chemistry. I love doing this research. It's at the very front of the drug discovery process, but it's basic science like this that is exciting. It is practical, hands-on work that will eventually lead to life-changing developments.